This particular weather station sensor is a high quality LaCrosse 9133. Readout panels inside the house. To get a more accurate reading, what I've done here is mounted it up on a high air bracket, given it a nice high quality steel roof, which is insulated against the blockhouse of the sensor itself. This is a sunscreen. And the remote sensor lies inside right here. So this is shaded all day long, and it doesn't get very much radiative heat to give bad readings.